What is up, guys? My name is Skysoaplies. Today we are playing One Chance, where you get one chance to save the world. Awesome stuff. Now, I saw that a lot of you guys liked yesterday's video, so I was like, you know what, let's play this. The games are, I would say, the same. I mean, not really, but like, way of life is totally different, and it's just different. But again, like, this game is really touching. It's supposed to be sad, so if you're not up to crying, then just go ahead and watch some badass movie. And yeah, that's it. Let's just get on to it, you know. Let's fucking play it. In 6 days, every single living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Awesome. Alright, that's pretty cool. Alright, wait, how do I... Okay. So I'm this guy. Walking super fucking slow. Molly, how do I... Oh, okay. Molly, what's up? What's up, girl? Do I really have to go to school today? No, you don't. Actually, yes, you do. Sorry. I hate school myself, so let's go to take... Can I take a shit? No. Today is a big day. Get a move on. Alright. Alright, girl. That's us. Hey, yesterday the team of scientists cured cancer. What? That is sick. All right, let's get into our car. Go to work. Right. Well, if it isn't the fucking same, what did you say to me? I'm sorry. What? Look, I am literally the tree now. My beard and shit, it's melting with the tree together. Camouflage. Yes, I am the savior, bitch. You cannot do anything about it. Congrats, John! This is a big step. Yes, skip work. I would go out and drink so that... Fuck off. Alright. Work. Yes. In 5 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Alright. Let's go to work again. Molly, what's up? Mom's in the bath. Alright. What's up, girl? The phone was ringing whole whatever night, I think. I don't even know. The cancer beyond deadly. The drug goes on, kills every other living cell in not only the human body, but everything else. Sorry. Okay. There's no one outside at all. We're fucked, John. The drug is dangerous. What dangerous? What did I just say? You're not gonna talk to me now? No one? Really? It's not really that dangerous. Is it, Doc? No, probably not. I don't even, like, care. Let's work. It's locked. It's fucking locked. Okay. Let's go upstairs. Roof. Hey. Oh god, John, what have we done? I've done the test 1,000 times. It's going to change everything. What, are you going to fucking jump? No! You're not a bird! God damn it. Even the president. In 4 days, every single living cell on a planet will be dead. You have one chance. Alright, so I'm guessing we're supposed to really focus on work. Though. Molly, why don't I have school today? Because it's getting dangerous. Okay, I'm not about to read that. People are like, alright. There must be something we can do. Yeah, sure. What happened here? Where is everyone? They're dying, I guess? What? Why? It's locked again. Why the fuck would it be locked? Roof. Hey, don't worry, John. I'm not going to, good. Although, I suppose it matters now. Go home, spend time with your family. No, I'm going to work, right? I am 100% sure that I can save this shit and the world. Can I fucking work, please? No, I'm not going home. Work, let's work. In 3 days. You have one chance. Okay. We're getting dirtier and dirtier every single day. Molly. Hey, Molly. Don't be so sleepy. Shit. Wake up. Alright? You're scaring me. Bathroom. No one in the bathroom. Okay. Outside. Let's go to work. Dead by morning? Whoa. We need you in the lab. No, I'm going to work. Alright guys, I am going to help you cure this shit. We're gonna fucking do this. Hey, glad you could make it. I know this could be your last day on Earth. Maybe when I get out of here. Nah. Not really. You know? Maybe I want to get back to work. It's late. Alright. It was probably the worst day. Where's their blood? Bathroom. Alright, wait. Molly's room. Okay, Molly is...
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea.
Yeah. Shit happens, alright? This is sad, y'all. I'm not even joking. There's mommy, daddy. I'm not going to bathroom with her, right? Like, she's just a kid. Right, no one. Probably her childhood is so ruined right now, just because of a fucking thing. Oh shit, I have to choose. Alright, I'm gonna choose work. Work. We can do this. We can still fucking do this shit, alright? Sorry. Well, couldn't do everything. Everyone's dead. Look, look, this bitch is even dead. It's still, she's playing with her ball. Did you see that? Today, every single living soul. You had one chance. So we are about to die, aren't we? Yeah, we're moving slower and we are... Our skin is different. Molly, let's go. Go to work. There's no one. Go to work. Work. I am not giving up, right? Whoa! What the hell was that? Molly was on my back and on my dare. What the fuck? Okay, I don't even know. Alright, we're walking so fucking slow right now. It worked! We have a cure. Let's cure all the dead people. Maybe it will work. Molly. We have the shit. It works. Alright. Yeah, this is probably it. I'm not even joking. This is the end of the game. So yeah. Tell me, yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll leave a link down in the description if you want to play a game by yourself. I think it's really cool. And you go ahead and play it and tell me if you get any different endings, because I really want to know. And tell me how many endings there are. I really want to know. Alright, so yeah. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Until then.